But there's no pressure whatsoever. It goes to Lawless. The ball slipped through towards Johnson. Then again, Cole, time to turn and clear. Roach. The ball spins away off the Levy. Roach again involved. Gets it forward to Carlisle. Hegarty on to Carlisle. Way back now to Mooney. Chance of a shot. Into the blackness behind the goal. It's Wayne Cuddy. Sweet left foot, swings it in. McNulty there goes in to Devon and England with the elbow. Absolutely no reason for that sort of behaviour. McNulty perhaps lucky to get away with a yellow card. Protest long and loud from Stuart Gold. Dermot O'Neill's fit to continue. Really, you wonder sometimes why players do that sort of thing. Stupid, niggly, petty fouls. McAvoy, cups one up. Hanrahan, down to his brother Joe. McAvoy, up to the edge of the area. Thomas Dunn drilling it in low. Headed away. Hutton struggling to get it away. Goes in and runs into McNulty. Get on, 25 minutes gone in this second half. Goes Cole. It's Kelly. Mooney swinging it in, but really, it's been a very, very disappointing game from two sides, which are obviously out of sorts. We have a stoppage now where the referee was having a word with Paul Hegarty, but he seems to have taken a bit of a knock. Header goes into the end of all that, but it's never on target. Hutton. It's Roach. Done well in the second half, Declan Roach. just becoming a little bit niggly now. Hutton, forward Agony. He delays too long on it, and he's lobbed. And there's a break on here for the Dundalk on the right. Peter Hanrahan looking for support inside. It's a little bit slow arriving. Derry getting away with a degree of comfort. The longer the game goes on, the less likely a goal seems to be, because there doesn't seem to be a player on the park who has the imagination to construct something really right. But wait a minute, Joe Hanrahan tried to break through there, but even he runs out of ideas in the end. McNulty, referee says nothing. Play on. Gregory Kearney on the left for Derry. Dunleavy trying to work a way through. Blocked by Cole, out behind, corner. Kearney. Carlisle dwelling on that one too long and finds himself robbed. And away break Dundalk again. Mooney, good covering there. Had to be. Fair clearance though. Just 10 minutes left in the game, and Terry Everson comes on to replace Peter Hanrahan.
Dundalk number 12, Terry Everson replaces number 6, Peter Hanrahan.
A real old tangle there, and Hegarty again involved in it. And Levy finds Roach. Switches one down feed. Paul Johnson, the substitute for Derry City, penalised there. And still the supporters wait. In the rain. Kearney. Well, a little bit unfortunate there not to get past Cole. In goes Dunleavy, mistake by Dunn, picked up by Carlisle, cheeks inside Dunn, coming towards the penalty area. Ball knocked away by Murphy. This one picked up by Kearney. Roach, perhaps the most impressive Derry City player in the second half. That's Wayne Cooney away on the left. Through to Everson. He's pulled down by Curran. Ronnie Murphy, the man of the match, he gets the award. Some derisive cheers from the Derry City crowd, but I don't think anyone could argue with it. A Dundalk man getting the award. That's Mooney. The Well, maybe it was that those supporters felt that perhaps nobody deserved it. Anyway, Cody throws one down the left, but Joe Hanrahan's yards offside. Just about 5 minutes left now in the game, and Donald O'Brien replacing Paul Hegarty. Roy Coyle is soon going to run out of options up front, because this will be the third game in a trap that Derry City has failed to score in. They're distinctly lacking in weight and punch up front. He's tried a few permutations, but nothing seems to work. Cole trying to turn around, but can't beat his man. Another way by Gold. Well, clipped in feed. Picked up by Roach, going forward. Slight stoop. But not a good pass forward. And don't get it away up though. Joe Hanrahan. That pass goes astray and Derry get it away. Down inside Dundalk's territory. Up goes Johnson. Beaten by Ronnie Murphy. Man of the match. Picked up by Dunleavy on the right. And the referee puts the whistle to his mouth and brings this very, very disappointing game to a conclusion. The final score here at Oriel Park, Dundalk 0, Derry City 0. Derry City haven't scored in this Premier Division this season, and Dundalk haven't won at Oriel Park since sometime on the 28th of December last year.